babe, I met you physically. But there was something so familiar about you spiritually. And while we were talking, getting to know each other, I won't waste your time, because you were already mine. Yeah. Could we have kissed before time? Yeah. Is that why you remind me of a better life? Oh. Maybe it's all in my imagination. Cause there's something familiar, baby. Something familiar, baby. I already loved you before I ever met you. So what took you so long, baby? What took you so long, baby? I already loved you before I ever met you. So what took you so long, babe? What took you so long, babe?
Demetrius, do you take Demetrius as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her even as Christ loved the church, to protect her and care for her for the rest of your life? Demetrius, do you take Demetrius as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of his union for the rest of your life? Now pronounce you one together, if you are right now.
Brown family. So we love you guys and know that we are always here for you, and we are family for life, and we love you for life.
Love you guys.
Carlos, because I never had a younger brother, so I've gotten to beat him up a lot. But I just look forward to the rest of our lives together as a family, even though y'all are gonna be in Japan. There's more to come, and this is for you guys. I love you all.
We love you. The best is yet to come. Denitra, you are an amazing friend, an amazing woman of God. And as beautiful and as radiant as you are today, it doesn't compare to who you are on the inside. I love you dearly, and welcome to the family.
We do thank you for taking your time to spend this time with us. The relationship did prosper really fast. As the kids alluded to, we weren't even paying attention to each other. Had I known we were going to be standing here today, I told them before. I said, babe, you know, I'm standing out there in the parking lot, you driving right by me. Why you didn't, roll the window down, give me a little head nod or something like that? I would have took it from there. know, so it could have been a lot probably. This could have been like a 5-year anniversary or something like that. So thank you guys again. This is the point right now where we're going to play another song. Denitra and I are going to slide out, make our exit. You know, the wedding may be over, but our wedding honeymoon is getting ready to begin.